Okay, this is a GE Laundry Center, model number GUD27GSSJWW. Today we're going to do the permanent press cycle on the heavy soil setting, and we're going to use the deep rinse. The temperature setting is going to be warm, and the load size is going to be, let's do auto sensing on this. So we're going to wash 10 shirts. They're kind of like jersey material shirts. They're double XL, so I don't know what that equates to other shirts, but to me it's going to be a decent size load. And we're going to use soap this time. So these are the shirts right here that we're going to wash. These are my uniforms. This is the, that's our, I got 10 of those. So we'll put, I guess we're supposed to put the soap in first. Okay, I brought this soap from the house. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and start.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we're done. Okay, well, so thanks for watching. If you have any questions at all or comments, please post those. I need to do another cycle, at least the delicate cycle. So I'll probably do that one next. But please post your comments, questions. Let me know what you think, and I'll try to get to those as soon as I can. Thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you later.